Move it. Go, go. Whoa there, Roche.
Freya be with you.
Greetings. Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crone.
But how? Don't see me meddling in your
matters.
Last night.
Ha! We
bag.
Mighty warrior, not
Geralt of Rivia himself come to put you to shame. Boy, white wanker. Maybe he's looking to get.
Greetings. You know me?
Aye, I've heard of you. Don't recall exactly why, but I'm sure it was unsavory.
Heard you, hold fights here.
He heard right. Try your luck if you like.
Who's my opponent?
Haha, curiosity's bit ye, eh? His name's Grim.
Ooh.
He's a lumberjack. Spends winters brawling in taverns. Tried to win the championship this season, but twaddle, nothing came of it.
I'm ready.
Fight mercilessly, but do it with honor.
Come on!
Faster!
Bad idea.
Come on! Faster! Geralt the Traveler wins it!
Freya, damn it.
If brawling's in your nature and you care to continue, there's Einar still to fight.
Tired on the ship of the Traveler. Wandering about alone. Grey hair. Look ill to me.
Need a shave, Cretan.
Every man on the
Freya,
continent
smile
upon
so bloodless.
How are yous?
Like pickled herring? May I hate them? You ain't from Northgard, are yous?
Thanks for the rescue, stranger.
If not for you, we'd have been siren food. May you thrive and prosper.
You're looking ill. Best nurse some mead at the tavern. What do you want from me?
Freya smile upon you.
Well, my
what do you seek, traveler?
You're pale. Did you drink last night too?
Freya be with you.
Me? I've got nothing to say.
Sword.
recognize your type a mile away.
See from afar, you're no magpie shit.
Vagrant.
Lighthouse on Eldberg still out.
Reckon it'd stay that way.
You see the Isles of Water? Some sort of race.
We serve her who was virgin, mother, and crone.
Clean up that ghostly mess.
A few men tried not long past. Next day, their boat washed ashore, empty.
Want to fish?
Make yourself useful.
Control yourself, man.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crone.
Me? I've got nothing to say.
If me eyes don't deceive me, you're the White Wolf. Warrior, lover, philosopher extraordinaire.
Someone's fed you a load of...
And a friend of the great Master Dandelion himself.
The great Master Dandelion.
Aye, who built you a monument more lasting than any of bronze. When next you see him, White Wolf, please convey the great esteem in which I, Sigurd, hold his many achievements.
Oh, I'll be sure to tell him exactly what I think of his tales.
It would be disgrace to censor such an artist. Though a smith by trade, I too do my best work in words.
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. Let's play cards. Gwent wouldn't be bad.
Runar only turned all pious Peter after he violated a priestess. He feared the wrath of modern Freyr, that's what.
Lies. Who'd believe that shit?
Foreigner, watch your step.
Vagrant.
Look what the sea hurled ashore. Hey, you! What clan you from?
No clan. I'm from the continent.
Skellige warriors alone drink in this tavern.
Why are you here then? Don't look like warriors to me. More like shepherds.
Every Skelliger's a warrior. Even him born in a sheep shack.
But we don't expect you to understand. Every man's a thrall on the continent, cringing afore his master like a mongrel whining for scraps beneath the table.
Whosoever denies shelter to a traveler disgraces himself and brings shame on his clan. Your da's teaching nothing.
Don't you talk to me about me da, Yorant, or I'll tuck you in neath a barrow.
And you remember this, stranger. This here's not Caer Trolde, and we's not on Crete. Guests are not welcome.
You don't mind the occasional traveler?
I mind fools, no matter where they're from.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Yorant, son of Sigvald. If you've no one to drink with, sit down with me. Share some mead and a tale.
Must be the one the Jarl summoned.
Well, what?
Show me what you've got.
Specialty goods alone. But I don't expect a tramp from the continent to know him from tripe.
Game of Gwent. How about it?
Thank you.
Beware the bandits that lurk in the highlands.